Anyway, I'm playing Campaign. I beat Gears 4 in 2 hours
previously
and 10.
Shh.
I've already seen all this shit. I've played all through fucking games.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people. What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter. You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom! Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Dad, you should look at this.
Shit. Mate, I've literally, watching this, I've literally played through Gears 4 like nearly about 3 hours ago.
We're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive and he's down there.
Thank you.
keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready. When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Of regs, Bear. I mean, control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Remember,
the big locust burial site in this island. If it hatched, it's gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm from orbit.
I bet this game looks fucking right. No, it's done it on your U2's fucking tellers.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer sign?
My father, before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. It'll be useful. Fetch.
suspect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Hey, Pulse.
Cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of this one.
All right, let's take him out.
Get out of cover!
I'm trying to get in cover. Fucking hell.
Hey, watch it.
High ground on the left. Flank up.
Kate pretty much telling me to flank him from left. As soon as I pull that cover, bang, dead.
Get back! We're coming down!
No.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are. Take him out.
Get into cover.
High ground on the left. Flank up. Only one left.
All right, that's all of them.
Baird, it's confirmed. The Azura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the hammer going online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Oh, mate!
He's a fucking...
He actually looked kind of sick the way that he did that then. Fucking hell. But killed me in one hit. They've turned down insane. You can tell they have.
We're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
Find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea?
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel, but is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Mate, the movement and everything on this game. The movement, the sounds and shit on this game. Sounds fucking spot on.
Thank you.
was doing fine, I just got fucking mugged.
Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay, let's find that silo. So much for a silo. Under here.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Target that!
grenadiers on this game are fucking tanks. Literally. This is giving, like, the way that it's playing, it's kind of giving, like, an RPG feel. Finger papping to these zoos.
Oh shit, carrier! Crew, we can use those reinforcements right about now!
The Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR-1s. What do you want?
Drop us some DR-1s.
You got it.
Down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
That's pretty cool.
Opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open.
Thanks, Dave.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just mean. Concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
Hey, fetch. Something here.
Mate, like I said, the fucking tanks, mate. They even that like it.
Alright, find that office.